What's going on, you guys? Private Dinkin here. Don't be playing some Archive, you god.
Dark. Dark's afraid of me.
Leave me the fuck alone!
I get it right in the side of, yep, right in the eye. What's up? Okay, you just stop running around in circles. Yeah, that little trolley.
I see him again.
Very good.
Keepsakes around here anymore.
Amen to that.
At this killing field.
I know.
What the hell? What a cougar was doing there.
Yeah, did you see me? I literally ran up and went, "Here I am, come and get me."
Yep.
They tried, it didn't work.
You were brave during the siege. We're much
here for you to go. Remember why I want this elite.
I mean, sure. This place will never feel like home again.
Uh-huh.
Don't let even good win.
Everybody died.
Let's do it again. And then we're gonna get a mission. Do some side missions, cause I need to upgrade some guns. And I need, coils and, strings and, gears. Don't.
Left him a little present. Oh well. Good, now get the next one.
You mean that one?
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll let this one get you, though.
Fuck you.
He threw me there.
Oh, he's such a bad aim, that's why.
They're below us! I'm gonna go to work! How did I not... Oh, that's bullshit. You blow up the truck, that's all you have to do. Not that fucking hard. You have a grenade launcher. On your left, dumbass. Where's the last guy? You must have missed him. Oh wait, you get the dog yet?
No.
There's the dog. Go get the dog. Boom.
Boom, bitch!
Mine's bigger.
If we want to have a penis size, I mean, we can, but I don't want to, you know, put you to shame or anything.
No, I'm talking about gun.
I guess Bob's end is better like this. Useful for repairs in the library.
Good morning, words.
Well.
I need bodies.
They're all over the fucking place. Now, shall I show you how overpowered a bow and arrow is?
Sure.
What you keep your sense, Taylor? Come on, let's go do a mission. Come on, hurry up. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's kill some bitches.
Do a mission? Alright.
You said after we did this, we're gonna do mission.
Do a mission? Yeah, we're gonna do a mission. Whoops. How do I get new missions? So I don't have to keep repeating this one.
You talk to...
Prosperity? Am I in Prosperity?
Talk to, yeah, the Trapper Pilot.
Alright, well then we gotta do that after this mission.
Why you never change what your character looks like?
I don't know.
Always in the same lousy looking outfit.
Find the supplies and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker. Where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance.
Watch you take me the direct route and I'll take the effective route. Echo phase, we're crossing the street. Oh, it's not down here this time. Well, that guy's taken care of then. Hi guys, this is not mine. Thank you, see you later, have a nice day. Come to my hideaway holloway.
Oh shit, I got sniped.
Bleed out. I'm not coming to get you.
Bleeding out.
Oh wow, they already tripped one of the mines. Comes another one. Shit, what? That's bullshit, you asshole!
Here comes another one.
I know. They can't hit me with the mortar. Okay, I do have to watch out for that guy. Oh, he sucked that up.
Focus fire on the chopper!
Are you gonna spawn in or?
Yeah, I'm coming. Yes.
Who the baddest ass? Who the baddest ass? Who the baddest ass? Who the baddest ass?
Private Dagon.
You mean the guy who was dead half that time? No, well, most of the time, actually. What the fuck? Didn't you, like... I grabbed a package and you just died. And it's like, oh, I don't get the package? Well, I'm just gonna die.
This is just... my Skittles, boy!
Skittles, though. Skittles don't make you cough.
My Skittles!
Woo!
That's some good shit right there. That's some dank dank.
Right.
You know, reefer, marijuana.
That's it, back for more, huh?
Yeah, like back for more. I like you too. Ooh, yeah, daddy. Oh, yeah. Okay, I like Mexicans.
Normal. One thing about the highwaymen.
He's not once Mexican, they're exposed, you dumb fuck.
They always come back stronger. I've seen it.
Uh-huh. So, Oh, yeah. Look at me. Oh, back it up.
Checks up. Highwaymen are controlling the only bridge that's... We can always go back and rob a stronghold again, but it will be... Or... We have those patat, we go somewhere new. The Navajo Bridge. That gets first.
Hey, lady. You didn't just save us.
I need some copper. So we need to kill some people. But hold on, let me do something first.
There's copper right here.
Hold on, I'm getting something.
More copper right here.
Where?
I don't know. I picked it up.
Man, what I wouldn't do for a nice cold labat.
You defended us when we needed.
Alright, now we need to get some more things, so let's, oh wait, I can upgrade that, that's right.
You're the expected.
Upgrade what? Ooh, more copper. More copper. Give me bomb, that's nice.
That's nice.
Don't know where we'll be with that.
More copper. Funny we call ourselves a team. We got no teamwork.
Like how do you?
You know the bridges where I come from collapsed?
What'd you say?
I said, yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
You don't know what teamwork is. I run in and kill everything, and then you loot everything.
Just to check your gear. Now go kick some ass.
I wish you had the new toy.
I come pick you up.
Well, it's not a new toy.
See you later.
I have a new toy for use. One dead body for you. Oh yeah, I need duct tape. Die, dear!
Leave some for me to shunt.
Well, then you better hurry up.
Go.
Hey, way to go, you found it. Time to get out of here, huh? The bus station southwest of you. That's where I'll get you.
Luna!
The bus station, you said. Still headshot him. That's the fun.
Those assholes are not going to stop coming, so let's get the fuck out of here.
Cause you see, when you're doing a melee takedown on somebody, they're not technically dead till they hit the ground. So before he hit the ground, I headshot him.
I wish I could see
so
that.
So we both killed him.
Kaboom!
don't think this guy knows what he's doing. Before Ticklejack gets to the 50 cal. Man down. Yeah, look out for the 50 cal.
Ah, yeah!
If a 50 cal is firing at you, get behind something solid, like a rock. Don't just stand there and go, ding, ding, ding. The 50 cal's already firing, and yeah.
Last chance to check your gear. Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker. Where it goes, the one chance.
Fuck off, snake.
Bring it on, bitches.
You really need to use the AK if you're just gonna use full auto.
Sniping like a boss!
There's a sniper inside that building on the right. RPG on your left.
On my left?
I don't have a beat on him. He must be on the bridge somewhere, but I can't see him. Oh, he's... Where the fuck? There he is.
Where is he?
I got him.
Okay.
Taking shots at the sniper. Oh, got him. 50 cal. I don't have a bead on it. That tower's in my way.
Got him.
I see this. Fusing the reinforcements.
Got him.
Oh shit, that's a sniper. Pinned down by a sniper.
Where is he to my direction?
Straight ahead. I'm down.
Got
Take out the sniper and then come get me.
I'm trying to find them.
Right. Right. Right.
I love that maneuver.
Way to go, Caesar! I'm sending you the pickup location now. The bus station southwest of you. That's where I'll get you.
All right, come on, we got guys. We gotta go.
What the? Hey, stay alert! Someone's taking our stuff! The highwaymen are going to keep sending reinforcements, so let's not waste time and get out of here as soon as possible.
I know, where is he?
Pretty sure. Up, there she is. She's dead.
Take out that sniper for me!
Kinda did.
Aw, oh, damn, look at that shit.
I hate the sight on this gun.
Come on, let's go!
Let's get the hell out of here! Come on, Carlius! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Thank you.
Hey, hey! Bienvenue! Hey, you see, mon ami. Come here.
All right, Sarge. Give me a second here.
Back your rain boots for this one.
Y'all have a good one.